Frank would call me occasionally to come up to the house and jam. And I lived right down the street, so sometimes I would be up there and we'd just be playing together. And he would come up with things, and occasionally he'd show things, and occasionally we would just jam. But this one night, he came up with this little piece of music that he showed me, and it went like this. He said, just remember that. I said, okay. And to me, it was like a little treasure, you know, so I remembered it. And then months later, I was up at the house again, and I said, do you remember that piece of music you showed me? And he said, no. And I said, well, when I played it for him, he goes, oh, okay, well, here's another part for it. And then months passed, and I was up at the house again, and I said, do you remember those two pieces of music you showed me? And he's like, you know, yeah. I said, well, and he showed me another part, and it went like this. But after he had shown me these three parts, we recorded them in the studio. That was never released, though. So it's floating in the vault someplace. But the whole thing ended up going. Definition of a genius is a person that's able to call into play this inspiration very simply and organically at any time they want. And I've seen Frank do this constantly. But then again, there's times where even, you know, you're at your best. And at this particular event, which was Soundcheck, Zoot Allure's Halloween, New York City Palladium, Frank just played the guitar like I've never seen anybody in my life.